quite sure, actually. I mean, I think just with any character that an actor takes on, even if you feel like you are not, you know, there's been times that I've been cast in roles and I'm like, I'm so not this guy, you know, and then you just innately, as human beings, you find connections, you know, we as people find connections with each other, and you know, as an actor, you find connections with characters, so I feel like there's a little bit of me and everybody that kind of resurfaces, so, I don't know, maybe, I'm not sure if Simon specifically, or if it's just there were Seanisms that ended up in Simon that may pop up in other roles that I've played, you know, that answers your question.
Yeah.
Okay.